I got a good one.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
What's up, y'all? Thank y'all for tuning in. We are back in Amelia. We're gonna have a beautiful day. Skies are clear. Hopefully that doesn't affect the fish too much. We're gonna throw the frog this morning. Hopefully we can get something to come up, and later on, hopefully we can find some bedfish and try to catch them that way. Stay tuned. Hope you enjoy. Please hit that like and subscribe button, and let's go get them.
Is that?
That's a big alligator. Look at that head.
Oh, yeah. They got some big ones in here.
Look at Jim. Yeah.
Man, got the double hook on him. Nice little one. We're gonna keep a couple today. I'll never bring an ice chest with me.
Got one?
Yeah.
Got a good one.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Got your
net. Got him. Choke.
Yeah.
Got a nice one. Oh, the spots. Spots all over. That's a pretty fish. Watch the look at the spots. The spots like a red.
Drop.
You want them for your pond?
It was a slow bite?
Oh no, it was a frog.
On top? No slow way. Bite.
Both of my caught were on frogs. White frog.
Oh yeah, solid white.
I was sitting there, I'm fighting with this grass. I'm like, man, I'm tired of fighting with this grass. And I cast right up against some trees. I mean, I popped it twice.
Dude.
All of this was full of duckweed. Today the wind blew it out. So we come and check it out again. Temperature dropped.
eagles are so pretty.
Oh, you got off at the boat. That was a good one too.
Nice little bass. We've been hitting the back of these pockets and picking up some bites here and there. The fish is a little slow today. I think that weather change, 10 degrees from yesterday, made a big difference this morning. Yesterday morning when we came, it was 68 degrees. This morning, when we launched, it was 50s. So it was a big difference overnight. Definitely took effect. So we're just gonna keep hitting these little pockets and we'll give it about another hour. Again, never fished this area before, just trying to find new water. Been pleased so far.